Updating your work schedule in Wrike is crucial to promoting efficiency, productivity, managing time expectations, and enhancing cross-team collaboration. When you update your Wrike work schedule, tasks and projects can only be scheduled based on your work week and when you're on PTO. Due dates on your assigned work will automatically factor in those days off and adjust your work deadlines accordingly. Plus, your team won't be able to assign you new work during your time off and will be notified of your unavailability. To set up your work schedule, access it from Settings under your profile. Adjust your work schedule and proactively add your vacation days, PTOs, and other non-working days to block off time off your calendar. Now, your team will not be able to assign you new tasks, and any work you have assigned will automatically get adjusted based on your availability. The amount of hours you work a day also affects workload charts and how much effort you can be allocated a day. So if a task requires 16 hours to complete, Wrike will automatically notify you to adjust the task duration. New Wrike users might need to adjust their overall workspace settings to reflect the language and region settings they're in, adding their time zone, time format, language, and even on what day they start the work week. But what if you need to work a particular weekend? How can you tweak your Wrike schedule for those occasional extra work days? Let's find out. On the task you plan to work a weekend, simply disable the working days only option under the date field. Now, you can schedule work to continue over a weekend or multiple weekends. Adjusting your workspace settings and updating your work schedule allows Wrike to accurately adjust due dates based on capacity and resource availability and enhances cross-team collaboration. So always keep your work schedule up to date.